Presentation with myself, Omraj Khadka from Nepal, NADA Shanti Committee member, and Instant Instructor on behalf of the Government of Nepal, Minister of Education. With me, my dear partner, my dear partner to introduce himself.
Thank you, sir. Namaste, good afternoon to all. I am Bishnu Prasad Bhattrai, representing Nagpur Maharast, and I am English teacher in school and college. Thank you.
First of all, before we start the invitation today, I would like to draw attention to all the participants who are very, very exhausted people over here. Towards my one videos, less than what's my topic.
Because learners automatically motivated
the sea of kings, while the love found different shows his palm, peace and first as well. There is no pleasure, the alternative motivated to seek information to others. That affirms that when the learners are ready to say something to others, there is a vast development in communication process to say something to others through the language development.
Okay, that's a really task-based digital learning. It's practically applied in everyday classroom situations. It refers to an approach based on the use of tasks as core unit of planning and instruction in language teaching and learning. It is presented as a logical development of communicative language teaching and learning, communication, interaction, sharing, context, the situation, the collaboration, practice, as well as all the everyday life situation. On the basis of all the things the students or the learners learn in the classroom and out of the classroom situation. And this method is based it is quite related or near to research meets this morning presentation of teacher resource, student resource, etc. as well. Thank you.
Yes, teleology tells themselves a principle. What are the principles of teleology and how teleology approaches for development and from what the communicative language teaching? Especially what we practice, communicative language teaching is there is some content and context. Learners are motivated to grab perceive the situation from the contextual process and let them to see ideas where they must from the contextual process. And a moment from 1980 that it will develop in 0. Activity that involves your communication are essential for language learning. If there is no communication, there is no learning of language. That's why it focuses on entirely, extremely focus on language learning and language development process. Activity in this language is for carrying out meaningful tasks in proper learning. Meaningful tasks. Think about the topic. Think about if you do topic for festival. Just sign task to student, given task when festival. Let them think about the festival. What type of ideas they can think regarding festival. Because this can be tasked given in room. What are the group from 1 and 2 and 3 and 4? After that, collect ideas and holistic idea over there. It's best process for developing the content and learn language as well for learning capacity. A language that is meaningful to learners support learning process. If our learners automatically engage in learning process, it motivates our learners automatically and obey the learning process because learning automatically connect you the emotional and sustainable development.
It's like learning by doing or practice-based learning. And it's quite modern teaching learning method. Key factors for task-based instructions are focus on process-based. Emphasis on communication and meaning, language learned through interaction and communication purposefully. Communication and interaction go together. Side by side, activities and tasks can be achieved in real life and pedagogical purposes. Real life situation is created in task-based teaching learning methodology. Activities and tasks of task-based syllabus are arranged according to the difficulties.
Teleology promotes a notion that tasks. If there is no task, there is no learning. We have been practicing very old practice in around the world, especially in Nepal and Kajal. We just come to the classroom by taking textbooks and make our learner realize learning. They just heard the words pronounced from teacher all the time and they become very interested by listening, not from the teacher. It is not interesting, not motivated, not to the human. Not just the life of the experience. That's why learning has become iterative and enhancing. So, as a nuancing parts of learning activities, I did a quotation on Milan as an expert of linguistic, that amongst the learning areas, activities are learned in point. And where the learners are actively participating in the learning process, they will be learning. And what's the role of teaching the time? What's the role of facilitating the time? Motivated and monitor and posting up, reporting and facilitating. And when the learners are engaged learning something and group, the teacher and facilitator and go around the class and examine what they are learning, what the learners are doing in time. They are doing as a notion of learning, attention from teacher, and that it must be valued by the facilitator in the talk. And this is the learning process. The learners comprehend the ideas. Comprehend means they can grab information in any cognitive process. And it will be a manipulation. What after comprehending the ideas, let us go on analysis. What I learned in my life, what I see from resources, it will be an emerging process. And then producing, yes, I'm very happy today because I learned most of things. I would like to say to other people, and I learned from the groups, and learns automatically see a lot of things that best practice for developing communicative skills in the learning.
Okay, the students or the learner becomes very happy with the product they get or output, like me. And the nature of syllabus in TBLT is like this. This chart here, shown here. Conventional is specialized on contents, of course, among some categories. Likewise, task-based is specialized on tasks that are carried out by learners within program, within digital learning activities process.
Okay. Yeah, until now we have other factors regarding classes like on teaching and learning, especially focused on ELT teaching because we have the ELT background. It's structured to learn, read 987. If you would look for more information about TBLT approaches, let's click on the search box very nicely and Google. You can find the more information from there. Activity based plan and program on 987, same process there, and pre support our activities. And highly, a very simple task given to a student and they are motivated to engage in activities. And through the activity, they can comprehend the ideas and sharpen their skills for learning something. And functional based approaches. And directly, the learners never listen that big, but grab the information. And let's try to develop the ideas from the interactive plan. Let's go on course and activities by participating with them. Peer partner and colleagues and groups and teachers. Okay?
The types of tasks in TBLT are like this. Jigsaw task, information gap kind of thing, or magic, etc. Information gap task, problem solving task, decision making, opinion exchanging task, paraphrase task, describing, illustration, and data task, participation in interaction and debates, etc. All these tasks can be used in TBLT.
Yes, if you use this strategy in teaching learning process, there's no doubt, no question that learns more things. But it will happen gradually, but magically. Because learning will always run magical process and gradual process. Yes, that comes to cross space. One way to two, it is one type of convergent or divergent. Yes. And you may be everyone very clear about the convergent type and divergent type. Okay? I would like to collect our almost each other. And clairvoyance and communicative. And learners can learn clairvoyance and process, but there is a feeling of competition. Not aggression, but defeat and winner. Yeah, they have competition. Yes. I'm trying to learn more things. Yes? And flexible process. I'm learning something. And developing my communication, about communication. There is no difficulty, no leader. Yes? And single multiple outcome. We can, if you design one task, you can find one outcome. If you have time, you must give the project work for 1 week. You can find one job. Outcome is competency and performance excellent. Our learners are able to everything in society, in community, in schools, and other side. Complete are abstract languages. And simple to complex, simple to complex language, reality-based virtual tests. It's kind of online program, reality and virtual program. Virtual is what? Because GPLG is the technology. In past, we have no tasks like teaching. Now we are talking about tasks like teaching and the technology. If the technology, logic class given to a student, though you are here and logic class is assigned to America, and it goes to class to you.
Yes, by using technology we can grab all the opportunities in teaching learning process. Knowledge role in TBLG, group participants, they can play the role of group participants, participatory or outputs obviously. So, likewise, monitoring kind of things, risk taker and innovators, innovative activities, creative activities can be performed.
And facilitator roles in TBLG. I never said teacher. Because I try to say the facilitator rather than teacher. We are facilitator, we are not teacher. So, search and sequence of class. What are class of individual? And what level are teaching something and facilitating class level? I have to calculate the level of learner. And at level of learner, the task that we design for teacher and facilitator. And then motivation and preparing learners for this. If there's no motivation, there's no learning. Everyone can be lost forever, can be bored. Same process will be there. That's the motivating is learners are mentally, physically, ready to do something, ready to participate in what's action and progress, and for completing the task by gaining the knowledge skill of the kettle. And consistorizing. What is the learning process? How and why I'm learning something? The learners must know. Cognitive process very active. The mental level very active. The realize the actual meaning of learning. And if the learners know the meaning of learning automatically, there's no place to even learn it. They always engage in my activity. Oh, yeah. Okay.
Yeah. Procedures in GBI are given here, like the framework of GBI. Task-based instruction, that is, pre-task, same as there, pre-task, task, post-task, or task planning, post-task, reporting and listening. In pre-task, introduction to topic and task, task cycle, task planning, reporting, language focus, analysis, practice, etc.
Yes, we have a limited time, and 15 minutes from the AINET information. That's why, as far as possible, we try our best what I learned in the life regarding TBLG. If we have more time, we can, yes, make it as a group or peer. We can design class, and all the participants will be engaged in activities and we have information. But lack of time, we try our best to share information. I hope that it will more benefit you and all participants. If you have queries and questions regarding the class of like this technology, your question for you is what you want and practice in our lives.
Thank you very much. It's very nice to be here in the invitation of AINET India from the representative by AINET. Thank you for your active participation. Thank you.
Thank you very much, sir. Does anyone have questions for them?
Simultaneous action. Because the group activities, even we have got say the gestures, then we have got the movements of figures, movements of brain, etc. All these are involved collectively, simultaneous. How does this task differ from theater activities? Because the theater also begins in class.
Yes, a drama activity.
give you the time.